Food insecurity is a major, major challenge, unfortunately, across the United States.
We have a large number of students who are experiencing hunger in order to persist in higher education.
We have 44% of our undergrads and 26% of our graduate students.
That's 120,000 students across 10 campuses. And we're looking to reduce food insecurity by 50% by 2030.
Poverty and hunger have no place in the human experience, and we need to do everything possible to move in that direction.